Hey, it's me again, the Straniero, here with Songs for Cheap Instruments. Today is Misrilou, made famous by Dick Dale and the Deltones in the 60s, but it was actually a Greek folk song, and here it goes, it's with that funky 5/4 beat. Okay, so now I'm going to show you how you too can learn how to play this lovely song on the ukulele. And it starts on a B chord, because I tune A, D, F sharp, B, which is the A tuning for the ukulele. Okay, and it goes like this. And the melody goes like this. It starts on the low B note. And then this here is a A minor diminished. No, not diminished. It's an A minor seventh. Back to the B chord. And then now with some rhythm. Thank you. now is this chromatic thing that starts on always the low B note, goes down one, and then it goes up like this. So that you're on a, what is that? That's a E minor chord. B. C. A minor. B. A minor. Okay, let's try it together now. Here we go. Two times, and then you go into the chorus. Here we go. So that's it for Music on Cheap Instruments. This has been The Straniero. You can find me and my one-man band show at www.omb.im or www.thestraniero.com. Thanks. See you later. Happy strumming.